Well, Shane, what's the crack, boy? How you doing, Shane? Oh, what a no bed. What a twat. Tipping along in this. Sure, I did a little bit of modification to it yesterday and added that on top of it. I need to add some beacons, that's what I do need to add to it. Well, Danny, what's the crack? She's looking good, that. Bit of some beacons on there and it'd look amazing. So good. But, other than that. Hi, Stephen. What's the crack? Oh, it is. It is, Shane. Once I get it all set up, I'm gonna put seasons on, so I am. I think you'll really enjoy this map when you get your PC. It's really nice. Alright, it's very nice actually. No puma. I don't want no puma. You know I don't like them that much. Well, you love them, so you do. Hello, Stephen. Hi. Hi. Yeah, but she's only sitting on the feeder, so. She's only sitting on the feeder, so she is, Shane. Ear Island. Sure, I was bored last night, so I decided to put the on the little 6 9 10. I decided to put the little bit on the top of the cab because I was bored. Anyway, Shane, the only reason the 40 is because it's sitting on the feeder, so it's not doing that much. Oh yeah, that's all she is able to do, especially at the fucking speed it goes. Yeah, PTSD, mate. You're getting that PC bundle thing there with the monitor and that. Shane. I think it would be a good thing. So that's not too bad then, is it, if you're getting that? That's a good little thing. Oh, that's annoying. Couldn't wait till Christmas. Well, they're nice. Wait, if this is a silage pit, I said this would be a silage pit, like. Oh, no. No, they are. That's it. What? That is awesome. Especially how you can see the wheel move and stuff. Oh, good job. What the hell was that? Hi, Farmer Life. You alright? Right. How are you doing, Farmer Life? I'm not too bad, just not too bad. Oh no, they're not silage pits. I'll have to make them into a silage pit then. I'm in a few fields anyway. This is a new save game. This is like going to be a dairy farm game. I was messing about a bit yesterday and I added a little fat monitor on the top, so I did. I have a 6430, an MB track, a 6810, and a 6910S. But I might get rid of this little 6910. Even though it's pretty cool to have. It's just the bit on the top is I need to take off because I'm not a big fan of it. I was just doing it to test it yesterday. So let's go have a look what there is to look at. Yeah, no, there is. Don't know what to replace it with, and not a Puma. Every single time, yeah. Oh no, I'm gonna. Get it maxed out. 100. That's not bad. 160 horse. Tell me if the music's too quiet or you want it turned up. Because it's pretty quiet for me. I'm glad I've got literally a bit of every colour now. Actually, no, I've got two Fords, so. Hello, how's everyone going? Getting on.
Feels that nice, tender handler.
pull straight out on the car. Yeah? How do I become a featured channel? Farm Life. I was just looking at your things, wasn't it? How do I become one? Oh, hi Shane, you're back. Well, you playing with him on Xbox? Yeah, we're on. How do I become a featured channel, Farm Life? I can. Yeah, why not then? Might as well try. Might as well try. Ah, that's not bad. I don't know where I'm gonna park this. What have I got on the. Oh, let's put it here actually. Yeah, behind you there. Are you taking the Mickey? Oh my days. On my farming Instagram, I'm one follower away from 3,900. Yeah, you couldn't make that sharp, could you? I'm gonna get rid of the MB track. I'll do that southern. Alright. Good luck, farm life. Shane will be happy.
Why?
Look what I just bought. Alright, it's cheaper than a car. Yeah, exactly, Shane. Pete Van. She sounds pretty good. Power.
Zach.
What? How's the JCB not just come off then? Shut up, Shane.
What is it?
He says, oh, real question, quick, how many kids are in the bag? I'm not like you. This is a really nice mod.
I'd say
what? The van?
Yeah.
Hi.
I'm actually on about the JCB, it's a really nice mod. What other mods could you think of I would be able to get? Oh yes I do. Very good for that. Yeah, I saw that. Although I'm not on your map, so I don't know what Shane's doing. No, because it's a stupid thing to do. Ah, oh, I've done it again, fuck's sake. One sec, my game keeps messing up for some stupid odd reason. New Holland Forager, old school. Nah, I ain't got a New Holland Forager, unfortunately. I had an old Fiat Forager in 17, so there was. Do I add a cover? No. I'm probably going to start off with like 50 cows because I'm going to do it once I've got it all set up. I'm going to get seasons on. Wait, I actually need to check Discord because there's some boys who are helping me convert this mod. Oh, it's done it again! It's the pain of my feckin' life. Oh, there you go. Sure, Shane, once you get your PC, and if Danny gets a PC, which I doubt he will, it'll be grand. Aye. Mate, four of us on here doing trailed silage with a trail chopper. Oh. Well, you have a laptop. And I doubt it will run it. Yeah, but what, on the lowest of low settings? Bollock. Actually, I need to convert that mod. That push off butt break, the one we had in 17.
Yeah.
So I think that would look good on a puma, like Shane said. How am I stuck? Piece of shit. Yeah, oh, that'd look amazing with the 6.9, because you can have the option for the front fenders, so you could take them off to be proper, like proper. Aye. I'd say you could get away with a 6930 on this map, it's just I felt like I'm starting off small, so I was like, no point. Anyway, I'm gonna whack a. Like, in a bit, once I go to change seasons, I'm gonna put like 20, like loads of hours on the machines for the crack, like. Do you know what I mean? Just to make it look nicer. This 6.4 and this Bruhan cattle trailer look really nice together. I'd definitely draw silage with this. Oh, savage bit of kit. Especially that weight I converted, which is really nice. Oh. Here, I've got the IPL. He's got the Steven. Yoo-hoo. He says I've got the IPL. Be back in a bit. What does the IPL mean? Yeah, that's what I figured. So you're just gonna sit there and watch me streaming? I'll take it now. Not a bad job. Are you still gonna watch the stream though, yeah? This one.
Yeah.
That's a bit unfortunate farm life. Well, I don't know what else I need. I need to bring that back actually. Yeah, I am. FS. It's a different map though.
Bomber.
Ear Island. It's a bit unfortunate getting covered in muck, isn't it, farm life? I like this at the moment. It's really enjoyable. It's just more of like this. It's the one, yeah, Sierra Island, the one that we're under the nose. Yeah, because I'm going to be doing I suppose it is. Cut through the Tesco's, why not? I shouldn't have done it now, because that Ford is going to bugger up, I can guarantee you. Looks like I know that Ford is going to crash. You made it through. It's my worker, mate. My worker, Dennis Jenkins. Aye. Jesus Christ. Sure, once I got it all set up, I'm adding seasons to make it interesting for me.
Why don't you
start with seasons? Because so I can get, it's just easier without it, man. Heat it. Heat it. Oh no, I hate it when that happens.
Is that the map now?
I don't know who he is. I know Chris. Chris had a saying. Yeah, that's it. Cause I'll show you in a minute. That looks good. Follow me on. Hopefully the Ford is following me, and it doesn't crash into that. Yes. Oh. I thought you were coming off.
Can you hear the
background?
Yeah.
What? Are you able to talk into the Oasis? Can you? Sure. Will you make it in the gateway? That is the real question. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm surprised.
Well, your Wi-Fi is on.
I'm going up my room. Oh, I'm going to do a bit of both. I'm going to do a bit of pit and a bit of bales.
Yeah,
you do. What map are you on? Bollocks. Beep. Just do a quick U-turn. They're on Meadow Grove.
Yeah, but
you do have
a
power, you go. Oh god, this is bumpy.
Go to Mackie and Key.
I knew that was happening. Exactly. Some mowing here, boy. 20k mowing. Not on this one, no. Aye. I might pit this field, I'm not sure though. Earn some maize, actually no I won't because I own maize, so I'll just put the maize in the pit. That's why. So once I get this mode I might just go in rush code. Get the maize in. Dunno, it's up to you if you want to watch me mow and rake. It's up to the viewers, huh? Sure, I'm just going to do that now.
What?
Aye, to get it in before I forget about it. You're not going to watch? Aye. I'll get it done because then it's done and in. Aye.
Is there
need to rent a chopper.
Big
not for maize. I can for grass, which I probably will do.
Yeah.
Alright. Because I can. Actually, oh, I haven't got that. I haven't got that installed. Bugger.
What?
The John Deere. And I can't be off. Yeah, I'll install it. Put it on. One sec. I know. One sec, boys. No, I just need to find it somewhere.
I
need to install it. I need to find it to install it.
The game
sees
that
you're
about to buy.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Sandy, how does it
know? What? What I'm looking at?
Yeah.
It's because the way I have it set up. There it is. It should. I found one, but this hasn't got the header.
I don't blame you. Look, a normal one.
I'll show you where I can find it, it's fine. No, I know where I can find it actually. I find it off this person called Gavs something whenever I watch. I just need to find it. There it is. Boom. Oh, no, he hasn't got it in the link. I can only find the US one, but I don't want the US one, that's the thing.
No, don't.
Well, it's because you have it with dual wheels and no. Is farm life not there then?
No.
Oh, did he? No, he said he was back. That's really annoying, so I know it's out there. That's really bugged me now. I was gonna have to get this. It's an 8000 one, but as long as it works and does what I want it to do, it's fine. Just move me, I can't be arsed now because I can't find it. Bollocks. Oh, I got two watching.
What did you guess?
I just kept... No, I need to... I don't know, do I go for like the homemade style trailer? Or a Bailey or a Brohan? I think the homemade one would look good. Yeah, I'm just gonna rent a tractor. Cause just yeah.
That's the same
tractor
you have there.
Oh, at least, no, it's the other one I have is a 64. Alright. No. Farm life, you there? Oh. No, it's two. This is gonna get interesting. Because it is field 7, 8, 6 that's in maze. And I don't know how I'm going to be able to do it. Like, it's a pain getting in this farm, not that much into the maze field, like. I hate doing this. I know I shouldn't, but one likes it. What did you say?
They take it long.
Oh god, no. get his little corner bits once I'm done. No. Nah. Just get it as a nice clean tart, that's fine.